Hello, I'm David James. Would you like to improve your English, build a powerful vocabulary, speak English with real confidence? I can help you. Go right now to goodenglish.online and sign up for my free online course. Today we're going to examine the prefix AMPHI. Here's a definition. The prefix AMPHI comes from Greek and means both, or of both kinds, or on both sides, or around. Here are three frequently used words with the prefix AMPHI. 1. Amphibian. 2. Amphibious. 3. Amphitheater. Let's look at some examples. Amphibian, a noun, refers to animals such as frogs, newts, salamanders, and toads that live both on land and in water. The picture shows a green frog covered in small white spots sitting on a bright green leaf. The sentence example reads, "Because it is translucent and covered with many white spots, this amphibian is called the powdered glass frog." Notes: this animal, which lives on land and in water, is called the powdered glass frog. You can almost see through it, and it looks as if someone has sprinkled it with talcum powder. Next, amphibious, an adjective, refers to something that is suitable for both land and water. The picture shows a bus coming out of the River Thames in London onto land. The sentence example reads, "London Duck Tours provides an amazing amphibious adventure, exploring the sights and sounds of central London." Notes: for an interesting tour of London, try London Duck Tours, which takes you across water and land to experience the sights and sounds of London. The last example is amphitheatre, a noun. This refers to an open-air venue used for entertainment, where spectators sit on both sides of the action. The picture shows an ancient Roman amphitheater. The sentence example reads, "This Roman amphitheater, located in Spoleto, about 126 kilometers north of Rome, dates back to the 1st century." Notes: this ancient Roman amphitheatre, with seating on both sides around the performers, is a tourist attraction for visitors to Spoleto, Italy. In conclusion, when you see a word with the prefix AMPHI, look for one of the following meanings related to the word: both, or of both kinds, or on both sides, or around. This is David James helping you to speak English with confidence. As a quick reminder, be sure to sign up for my free online course. Go to goodenglish.online right now.